Whoa. Okay. Okay. Alright. Alright, we beat it. We didn't do too bad. Couple secrets and a challenge. Alright, I'll probably do one more level here and probably call it. And then we'll continue on at a later date the rest of the game. But we did a pretty good chunk today. Hell on Mars.
The Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now.
Rage guy. There we go. Sweet.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access our Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Keep blowing myself up. Achievement, ultimate cooling. So what is that? No longer stalling on my minigun. Challenges, 5 demons with the chainsaw, killer revenant, it's in midair. Challenge complete. Nice. I don't know where I am. Dead end? Damn it. I was looking around, I thought maybe I could jump over there. Kind of slipped up though when I did that first jump. Okay, here we go, another rune. Oh, come on, I touched it. We'll get it. Don't worry, we'll get it. I don't know why he's not pulling himself back up on the ledge. Maybe he can't.
Yes! Got it. Got back to the urgent facility. All right, new rune.
who came before you and those with whom you serve all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind.
There we go. Okay. Just walked off a cliff with Berserk. Okay, bad spawn.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this...
Whoa!
Demon reach ditto.
Thank you.
Achievement! Upgrade a rune. Those guys are tougher. Holy shit.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence.
Challenge complete. Another one in the bank.
That demon seems to have taken your key card. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Thank you.
Armada's exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts are currently being researched at a safe distance from the base. Your safety in these areas cannot be guaranteed.
Demon breach detected.
Achievement. Complete all challenges at single level. All right, here we go. Gotta use armor to survive. I think we almost got all the runes in the game as well. I have missed a few items, but I was told that you can just go back and run through the level and get the items. Easy peasy. Doesn't have the grenade launcher on, which sucks, but you get the triple shot. Oh my god. Okay, alright, charge shot, it's not that great, you gotta really be up and up close and hit people. Probably won't use charge shot against that guy. It's not good. Too slow. Glory killing demons drops armor. I will probably do that. Instead of the quicker one. Just because the quick ones, it's alright, you can do it a little bit faster. You don't get anything out of it really. But now that you get armor, I'm in. I think we're... I gotta just do like 9 more and I can switch it.
Aha! There we go.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
You cannot send a team.
Hey, Gold, what's going on?
I am the head of this corporation.
Well, yeah, I woke up in the morning. Here belong to so me. He was mine. I've only been playing for a bit. Not too long.
Access granted.
It's like Captain America. Patriot guy. We played Rainbow yesterday. You missed out. I don't think you were on. Me and Rob dominated. Rob especially. He clutched ending by himself. It was 4v1 and Rob clutched it. It was crazy. We might do some later, like in the afternoon. But like, I think after this level, I'm gonna be shutting her down anyways. I've done quite a bit. It's pretty good. Doom's pretty good. I find it easy though. It's pretty easy. Like now and then you die a bunch, but
your safety in these areas cannot be guaranteed.
See, I've been working the awake graveyard shifts at work, so like I woke up at like 3 a.m. the one night. So like my sleep's all over the place and I got work like the next 5 days coming up, so it's gonna be rough. And I gotta do a split shift tonight. I gotta go in, but but there's hockey on, so I should be back for hockey later tonight. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Access.
You haven't slept yet? Holy shit, Gold. You're dying. You're dying on us. Yeah, I gotta cram some shit in, but I probably won't be able to get The Witcher 3 till like maybe next week, and then I'm all caught up. I don't really have to do anything. That's like all the games, other than like free games that come out. I'm done with Goat Simulator. I played it for like an hour and I was like, yep. I basically did all I wanted to in that game, and that was it.
The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's Advanced Research Complex will be our final destination.
round, that's it. I think I beat it. Yes, it did. There we go. Hell on Mars. Yeah, I was rocking that. I'll probably come back later tonight and do some more Doom. But I'm gonna save an exit for now. Goat Simulator Best Game 2016. Oh my god. No, it's not. Alright, so I left off there. I've done a lot of the ruin trial stuff. I am on, I don't know, I made it pretty far in this game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7 chapters. So, and then I'll leave the rest for later, but it's not too bad. It's not too bad. Oh, there's collectibles here. Oh, gold Doom guy. Yeah, Josh said it was like the best game ever, and then when I played it, it was disgusting. Whoa. So all these collectibles are like in-game. Look at the gold. Yeah, those guys. I like these guys from the Doom game. Kind of remind me of Duke Nukem as well. Yeah, this game plays and it's really fun to get around and shoot and do all that stuff. It's really good. I haven't been going for like the 100%, but we're can always, I think you could just go back to level select and do whatever you missed, which is easy. You'd be upgraded by then. I missed a field drone. Shit. Anywho, that's it for me. Thanks for watching. We'll have more Doom later. And we'll catch you later in the Twitch zone. Gold, we'll hit up something later too. When everyone's on. Anyways, take care. We'll catch you guys later. I gotta get ready for work. Peace out. Doom's awesome. Doom's awesome.